What's happening right now? Is that Nami? And this is how our day's going. It's okay. I think she might have an ear infection, so we're bringing her to the doctor today just to see what the heck is going on. But she was sleeping. And she woke up because I've moved. I don't know, she's just not been happy. But we're going to the doctor at like 2 o'clock today to see if that's the problem or what's the problem, because I honestly have no idea. Like, she's so fussy. I'm gonna try to get her back to sleep. Actually, no, right there. Do you want food? Are you hungry? Okay. Yeah, we'll try that. Fussy. Wish me luck. Annabelle just ate, and now I kind of like laid her down to see what would happen, just because she's not so happy today, but. What's happening right now? Is that Nami? But we're gonna go to the doctor later, see what the heck is up, because I just want her to feel better. I feel bad. But I don't know. Maybe she'll be happy sucking on her hand for a while. I don't know. Maybe it's her teeth coming in. Maybe it's ears. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? I don't know anything. Send help. Just kidding. But we'll see. I'll keep you all updated on what's going on. I'll miss you, Annabelle. Is that Nami? Yeah. Okay, good. No. Hey, it's okay. I know, are you not feeling good? No, I'm not feeling good. It's okay. Not a good day. Yeah, I know. We're gonna bring you to the doctor and they're gonna see if they can do anything for you or if they can tell me anything that will help make you feel better. Yeah? Is that okay? I know, doctors are no fun. But they might help. Okay. Maybe not.
We got to go like this. Go. Okay, and you gotta go. And go like this. Ah! And go like this. Oh no, what did Mama do? No, okay, not funny. Oops. Yeah, hello!
Hello!
Mom! Go! No. What if I do it now? Wait, what you gonna do about it?
Like, I'm a baby. I can't do any good.
Go. Oh, bless you. Go. Uh-oh, what mama do? Is that funny? You don't understand? Okay, fine.
Say hello!
No.
Fine. You're a cute baby. Did you know that? You're such a cute baby. Go.
Where's Happy Face?
Where's Happy Face? Are you hungry?
Yeah. You're getting somewhere, girl. You gonna roll over? Right here. Oh my. But hello, guys. It's a fabulous day. Not really. I don't feel good. My head hurts. My stomach keeps cramping up. I don't want to do anything. Life's a struggle. But, you know? What are you doing?
Test, but thanks to this USP seal, are you rolling over? Gonna run over? A nonprofit organization that sets purity and potency standards. Use the gift you have to make your price better. You're doing so good. Get up and do it. All new hometown, Monday night at 9, only on HGTV.
Can I just go and then back up? What are you doing? You're doing so good. Yeah? You keep drooling everywhere. Is that fun? Do you love it?
You bought this thing for just under $100,000, I think about $99,000. Obviously, we had a $71,000 budget to do the renovation.
Can I just go? Well, Bubba's go. $70,000 here. Oh, there she is. Hello. Done here. I'm thinking that you're. Are you going to roll over? Roll over. Wow. You can do it. You just got to go like this. Go. And now you found a TV.
All right, well, if you guys are ready, why don't we go see this?
Yeah. All right. Is that funny?
Yeah.
Say hello.
Haley, are you ready to see your fixer-upper?
So ready.
Okay. Are we all done? Now it's laying on your back time. No more tummy time. Okay, girl. You do you.
Oh. I changed some of the settings on my camera, and I really like it.
Wow. I don't know what to do today. Caleb's home. But...
Change of scenery? Kayak compares hundreds of travel and airline sites.
So, seemingly confident, it's kind of me and Annabelle, but he's in our room. Search doing whatever.
For the best deals and the latest flooring trends, see the Hollywood experts at Lumber.
I
want
to go out and do something, but I don't know what to do.
Limited is on sale up to 27% off. It looks and feels like real hard.
Oh, I'm sorry, this TV is probably so annoying.
Up to 36% off. All bamboo is on sale up to 40% off. Plus, get more than 70.
What I need you to mind, though, is that this is what I just came back. And so, what we're about to show you, you got to think forward.
How would you fix this thing?
I would do a roof that ties into the bed. So metal roof, I would do a bigger front porch, all new railing and posts, all new windows. I need to maybe add another window there. There's a lot of blank space in front of the house. New landscape.
What is all that about? They're so cute.
You know where you swim on the water and come up on the pool side? I want that one for you.
Do it again. There it is.
I've been gone for about 6 years from Waco, so we're excited to be back.
You're funny.
Your laser focus.